Pastor Betsy here with this week's Pastor Pick. I don't have a specific scripture that I want to talk about today, but I just want to talk about the overall love and care that God gives to us. In all things, He works for our good. Sometimes we don't get it. We don't understand the issues that we go through. We don't see a good in some of the things that He's working in our lives. But just as so many prophets and people before us in the Bible had those same feelings, God came through. God came through for Moses as he stood at the shores of the Red Sea, and God opened it. God saw good for Joseph when he put him through so much that he put him through to get to the point that he could save the lives of his family. But God had a reason. God has a reason for all that's going on in our lives right now. We don't see it, but God does. God has a reason for doing what He's doing, and God has a plan at the end of all of this. He has a love and a care for us like no other. His love is overwhelming and reckless. He loves us, a people who would turn away from Him. He loves us, people who would pretend not to know Him. He still loves us. I am so very thankful for a God who loves me and who loves the entire world and who loves us.